Ladies and gentlemen, we interrupt this program now to tell you the Thursday. Some people from BBC Northern Ireland were sacked this morning for using profane language. But it's okay. We have corrected that situation. And I'm fine. Short break. Hope you enjoyed it so far. We've had on Rose.